invoke Steve the Hurricane. It's Sunday night, which means it's time for another exciting episode of A Drink with the Hurricane. Cheers. Now, for today's episode of A Drink with the Hurricane, I'm going to answer a question from Dana, who's in Pennsylvania. And Dana writes, "Every place I go to, no one lets me in. I call to make an appointment and no one returns the call. I'm frustrated. How can I just meet the people inside?" And Dana and anybody else who is having a problem getting to meet the contacts on the inside, what I suggest you do is to call, ask for the marketing admissions person, and schedule a tour, all right? Here's what you say when you're on the call. "Hi, my name is Steve the Hurricane. I'm from Hurricane Marketing Enterprises, and I am a business owner in the area or a marketing representative in the area. I have clients who are interested in the services that you provide, and I want to learn what you do specifically, so if I have somebody in need, I can send them your way." If you schedule your tour like that, they're going to be like, oh, sure, no problem. And now you can go right inside the account and you can have your tour and meet all the connections. Now, there's a lot of things you have to do on a tour, far more than I can get into in this episode. On Monday, December 16th, I'm going to do a webinar as part of Team Hurricane teaching you exactly what to do on the tour. You're going to walk in there with a certain mindset. There's a certain etiquette, certain questions that you have to ask on this tour, things that you have to do, people you have to meet and seek out. You're going to qualify this place to see if it's worth your time developing. If it isn't, this is where you go goodbye. If it is, there's 5 or 6 things that you have to be able to express to them that you can offer in exchange, things that they want and need, in exchange for them to give you an in-service to meet the entire staff and talk about your company. There is so much information to go over. That is why I'm doing that as the webinar for this month for Team Hurricane. So if you are not a member of Team Hurricane, I strongly recommend and suggest you sign up for it now, because you do not want to miss that webinar, because that's how you get into accounts to start getting referrals. Very important, the tour etiquette. So remember, folks, tune in every single week. Sign up for Team Hurricane so you can get all the tools for everything you need to blow away the competition.